What else can I call it? What more need be said? Damage. Destruction. You saw it with your own eyes. Everything Spider-Man touches comes to ruin. And we, the innocents, are left to pick up the pieces.
Legends never die.
Why are you doing this? I gotta know, what's your MO? What gets you out of that twin bed in the morning?
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them?
Look at you, Peter. You always appear exhausted.
I know you left detention. I know you left the hotel room in Washington. I know you sneak out of this house every night.
Listen to me. Secrets have a cost. They're not free. Not now, not ever.
You can do the things that I can.
Maybe.
But you don't. And then the bad things happen.
You're Uncle Ben.
They happen because of me.
Uncle Ben.
He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do them. That's what's at stake here. Not choice.
Responsibility. You've been given a gift here.
You have a gift.
It's great power.
Must also come great responsibility.
Peter.
Paul.
Peter.
Paul.
Enemies.
Peter, what's going on?
People will get hurt. Sometimes people closest to you.
He owns his heart.
Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me.
Poor Peter. Too weak to send me home to die.
No. I just want to kill you myself.
Attaboy.
What does it matter to you anyway?
I wanted him dead. I got what I wanted. It didn't make it better. It took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness.
I carried on, tried to keep going, tried to keep being the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Because I know that's what she would have wanted, but at some point I stopped pulling my punches. I got rageful. I got bitter. I just don't want you to end up like me.